What is up, y'all? It is day 15, and I'm not gonna lie, I almost forgot to record. Like, it is 1:30 something right now. I'm literally about to get to bed. Like, I sleep on the floor. You know, I do floor sleeping, so I literally have my sheet, I have my pillows, my comforter on the floor right now. I'm literally about to get ready to go to bed. But, yeah, man, it's gonna be a pretty short update. There's nothing really crazy to talk about at all. I really have lustful thoughts and have lustful dreams. By the grace of God, I didn't have any lustful things like that, anything crazy. I had a lot more energy, a lot more, you know, talkative today. Like, I just had a lot more conversations, stuff like that. Definitely, you know, more conversation. A little more energy, nothing too crazy to talk to, write home about, you know. But overall, no urges, no lustful thoughts, anything like that. By the grace of God, you know, God gave me strength to overcome any urges, stuff like that, that would have came. So, yeah, I said it's gonna be a pretty short update. There's gonna be updates where they're long, updates where medium size, updates where they're short. So, it is what it is, man. But I just had to get a video out for today, so yes, sir. Let me know how you guys do in the comments down below, man. Hope you all doing well in journeys. If you relapse today, don't binge, get back in the wagon. In the words of Grandma Muhammad Ali, but kind of these count. Stay positive. Don't transgress your hard tries, or should I get you the worst and not prepare to be guard up? Proverbs 31:3. My bad. I just try to like remember my outros. Proverbs 31:3. Do not give a single to woman for those who run kings. Proverbs 6:25. Do not lust after her in your heart, or let her captivate you with her eyes. Make sure to pray all day, every day. How many times you need to pray, and build a relationship with God, and ask God to show you the ways to build yourself into a biblical masculine leader 1% more each day, and always have that 1% mindset. Catch y'all next one. Your brother Aaron out. Peace.